I'd like to introduce you to the new Transpac XT. After 15 years, we did some radical facelift ideas to the new Transpac. And we called it the XT after the XT wings, more rugged, more durable, more of an Alpine flavor to the product than what we had before. And with that, what we've done is integrate the hip pads to it for more support for carrying heavy loads, singles, doubles, getting around with any of your cylinders by adding these integrated hip pads. Puts more support down on the hips. We've also gone to a new high-tech lumbar with a different type of foam in it and a fast-drain mesh on it so that it will quickly dry for you when you're walking around with your gear after the dive. And also there's an integrated sleeve in the back, so if you want to stow a lift bag, something out of the way, it's there. Also, we've kept the side plates like we've done in the past, so none of that has changed, and you can still add weight pockets, move them around to get that adjustment. But the point is, with the hip pads integrated, you'll feel that extra support that you'll get, just like a backpack that you're climbing with 70 pounds of gear in it. You'll feel that. Now, taking that one step further, then we went to the shoulders, redesigned the shoulders. The old shoulders were a little bit wider and were more for trying to spread the support. What we've done here is narrow them up, made them thicker to add more comfort to it. So by having more comfort to the shoulder pads, we were able to narrow them up so it'll fit any size person, not to worry about as much chafing along dry suit neck seals, wetsuits or anything, and a broader fit range because they're more narrow. Now with that in mind, the other thing we did that we're very excited about is we added some new transition plates right here. These new transition plates make it very easy to take away D-rings, add D-rings, and make quick adjustments. With the old sizing, you had to double weave the webbing, so it was a little bit of a pain to turn around and add an inch to the length to get that perfect fit, where now it's very quick. You can make that adjustment in less than a minute on each shoulder, so you can tweak it for that perfect fit. And with that, we added rings for the, some slots for the one-inch chest strap. So now it's integrated there and sewn in on both sides. So it's very comfortable by being able to do that. Also, the quick-release buckles are still in place, integrated here like they were before, but now they pivot on that plate rather than a sewn-in D-ring. So we've eliminated a lot of things that create areas of adjustment and pondering when you take it apart. Now with this simple plate, you can weave it in and then stow all the excess webbing behind it. So it makes it very quick for adjustments. We also then turned around and cleaned up the back in terms of the transition and moved the cam strap slots down a little bit on the back. This way it'll help people get a wider range of fit for their cylinder so that when they're putting it on, they can actually lower the cylinder, get a better fit, and not worry about hitting their head on their cylinder because they've hiked everything up too high on the back. This right here has dropped everything down another 2 inches, which will allow a little bit more adjustment for divers when they're setting up their cylinders. And because of the backpacking technology we've integrated, we've also included now a crotch strap with every one. You can still get it with either a 1 inch, 1.5, or 2 inch, but for standard, we've added 1.5 inch crotch strap to every one. So that's part of the system now. So we're very excited about this. The new XT is launching now, and I welcome everyone to give it a try, and you'll definitely feel the difference in comfort and fit.